here's some stuff to look for. See the reeds coming out like that there? And there's a small pocket and it's dark shadow. Then you got some opening. And you look along these shoreline in front of these reeds again, where it's all the standing, and all of a sudden you see the thick stuff, pads, thick stuff, thick stuff. So you start dissecting and you see potential areas a little bit darker, a little bit thicker, maybe a little bit of depression of where those fish potentially could be hiding, especially in this real clear water. So you just take your time, you know, you got areas over here that are all open, but then you come over here and you can see that it's shadows, dark, thicker pads. That's the kind of stuff you want to pitch to. Take your time, go along, make your pitches so the bait doesn't make a big splash, just get in the water and hold it. A lot of times it's just mush or it's that traditional boom, because they're very authoritative. In this clear water, when they're there, only two things happen. They don't think about it, whatever, they're right on it or they take off. It's just the way it is. Sometimes you pitch behind a fish and spook him, he takes off. Most times if it's to the side or in front of him, he'll take an effort and go get it. If you land just behind a fish, they don't like that. They usually just take off. So keep those pitches in those dark little spots, potential stuff, then work out again to the edges, the deeper water.